launching from this launcher that launches a metal ball bearing. It's launching at 50 degrees at 4.5 meters per second. And we're going to try to predict where the hoop should go at its peak, so that the ball bearing goes through it at its peak, and where this bucket should go so that when it comes back to the same height it was launched from, we try to get it to land in the bucket. All right.
My DX is 2.06 meters of bounce, and then my DY is 0.62 meters.
Okay, how confident are you?
So I think the DX is going to be 2.04 meters down below.
Do we need a chair? We're going to fire. Ready? Set. Go.